The subject today is rigid body rotation with translation physics. This is a lot simpler than you may first think. If you need to know how to add vectors, look at our easy to follow vector addition video. Top to tail vector addition. No calculator needed. What is a rigid body rotation? It is a physics term for a point or mass rotating about a center point. Translation. Translation, it is simply the movement of the circle's center point. We have already looked at circular motion and the effects on a mass. Adding translation or moving the rotation changes what happens to the mass. This physics works out what is happening. We are looking down on the rotation. There are two velocities to consider for the mass: tangential velocity and translation velocity. As we have done before, both velocities are represented by a vector arrow. You can see the relationship between the arrows. The angle changes constantly. All we need to do now is to add the two vectors together. 1 at 2 miles per hour for the tangential velocity, and 6 miles per hour for the translation. We will do our vector addition at 4 points. Using top to tail addition, we add the vectors. The resultant arrows at each point are our answers. We see that the mass is going from 8 miles per hour at the top to 6.3, 4, 6.3, and back to 8 miles per hour on every rotation. This is a constantly changing rate of acceleration. To see what is happening to the mass, we can also use this site's vector addition tool. Input the velocities for each vector: 2 miles per hour and 6 miles per hour. A plus B, the resultant velocity is the answer for the mass rotating at the same time the rotation moving. Each velocity alone is a constant velocity. When they are both acting on our mass at the same time, the mass's velocity changes. This change is constant. We see an ever-changing rate of acceleration of the mass. Going from 8 miles per hour to 4 miles per hour, back to 8, constantly. What has this physics shown us? That a point or mass on any rotation that is moving will never be at a constant velocity. The only point ever at a constant is the center of the rotation.